You sent for me, Caesar?
I want you to become the protector of Rome after I die. I will empower you to one end alone, to give power back to the people of Rome and end the corruption that has crippled it. Would you accept this great honor that I have offered you?
With all my heart, now.
Maximus, that is why it must be you.
And Commodus?
Commodus is not a moral man. Commodus cannot rule. He must not rule.
He's made his decision. He's going to announce it.
Commodus expects that my father will announce his succession within days.
My powers will pass to Maximus. You will not be emperor.
The men with me, brother. Our great father is dead. Your emperor asked for your loyalty, Maximus. Take my hand. I only offer it once.
Right until dawn. And then execute him. No!
Some are good for fighting, others for dying.
I did not pay good money for you for your company. I paid it so that I could profit from your death.
The Senate is the people, sire. Chosen from among the people to speak for the people.
I think I understand my own people. I will give the people the greatest vision of their lives.
150 days of games. It was cleverer than I thought.
The young emperor has arranged a series of spectacles. We're finally going back to where we belong, the Colosseum.
I too want to stand in front of the Emperor.
You could be magnificent. We shall go to Rome together and have bloody adventure.
Rome has changed. It takes an emperor to rule an empire.
Gladiators, I salute you.
Go! And die with honor!
You've got a better chance of survival if you work together.
Stay at your arms!
My brothers had Gracchus arrested. We daren't wait any longer.
Will you remove your helmet and tell me your name?
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius. Loyal servant to the true emperor. Father to a murdered son. Husband to a murdered wife. And I will have my vengeance. I'm required to kill, so I kill.
Why is he still alive? He shouldn't be alive.
Today I saw a slave become more powerful than the Emperor of Rome.
What we do in life echoes in eternity. Stay with me! And my life is a bomb!